I enjoy being around people and I love change. I
wanted to help people and support people in their difficulties when experiencing mental health issues.
I did a science degree which had a psychology option, and that seemed interesting, and then I wanted to do something that would be of wider benefit to people, and this seemed a good option.
I think I wanted to go into academia, and there seemed to be a way in, and then I found that I actually quite enjoyed talking to people.
So I was very curious and kind of always trying to suss out the deeper meanings of things, so it was a natural progression.
I was a sick children's nurse, so I've been, you know, in caring professions, if you like, for a very long time in the public sector, and I think that's taken me from the word go sort of into the whole area of caring professions.
In order to make a difference to people's lives, it's a huge privilege to be able to do that through listening and talking.
Together we can do really useful work in the community to address some of the drivers of mental health.